Hi everyone, my name is Quinto and welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today I will be giving my reaction to the song from Israel, and it's Michael Ben David with the song I Am. This song just have been chosen. I just saw that he won the national selection for Israel, and I'm really happy that he won because I've already listened to the song. I saw a bit of the performance. I'm really happy about this, but I will give my full opinion after the video. So I've already heard the song, but I still want to give my opinions about it. And also, before I'm gonna start, please leave a like and don't forget to subscribe down below if you haven't done that already. So, without further ado, let's go with the reaction. Baby, sometimes life can bring you down. Those in those vocals already, like off the bat. Keep your head up. He's so fierce. Keep your head up. I love his whole attitude. You know, you can't call me crazy or just call my name. You can say that I'm stunning, it's not a shame. Oh, he's gonna slay like the whole performance in Italy, I'm sure. Yeah, he's a really great performer. And he's quite good looking, I mean. have they revamped the song? Or is it me? I don't know. Oh, yes. Oh, he has so much attitude and I'm living for it. It's so great. Oh, I love him. He is so great. Yes. Love this part, like with the Middle Eastern sounds. This is so great, this is amazing. He's so charismatic as well. Really great performer. He's amazing. You ready? Oh, the crowd is going crazy as well. And the song is great as well. I love the song. Yes. Cause no one bring me down. I'm gonna flip the crown. Give it to me now. Wow. Yeah, I was really hoping that he would win the selection. Cause there were the like final four, I think it was. There were quite strong songs, and I was really curious which song was gonna win. Performance wise, this one stood out the most for me, so I'm actually really happy that he won. I think the song is great as well. I mean, the way he performs it, it's so fierce. I absolutely love it. His energy and his whole stage presence, it's amazing. Yeah, I absolutely love it. Maybe it's an unpopular opinion, but I think it's great. I really love it. I'm curious if they will revamp it. I think the song can be even better when they revamp it. But the song as for now is great as well, so I'm really happy that he won. I'm really curious to read what you guys think of the song, so please let me know down in the comments. I want to thank you all so much for watching, and I will see you in the next video. Bye.